need the name of the opening. Someone mentioned this show too earlier. Well, it wasn't this show. It is a song called Flow Higuma, and it was from Harukinaru of Tokino Dakane, which she just said earlier.
Never
about
watched it. I know of it.
Man, it's like there's like a couple sort of movies, and there's like. So there's another spin-off series. It's really good, but it reminds me a little bit of you that sometimes when bonus but the song is actually the ending of the show.
Or to name that character.
I know I know why
No, you're not. Don't beat yourself up. We're at Animagusman. There's no room to beat yourself up.
Oh, okay. Here's the track. Yeah.
And then it's the love 2000 or times 2000.
Okay, yeah.
Yep, you're right.
I was like, come on, you guys. You played this earlier.
She went this, and... Oh, I love this.
But if they can't name the show themselves, maybe have them name all the characters on screen.
Don't know the characters.
Hey, that's a good idea.
Oh, yeah, that is fair.
Can you do that?
Can I do that? Can anybody name the characters on the screen?
If you won't.
We'll go that route.
Nope.
No.
Okay.
I tried.
Alright, so the show is called.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't
really
know if I
was
stuck.
I never watched this show.
Alright, I'm gonna quickly go to a bonus round, so.
Alright.
So
good. And it's from Utena Prince Sama.
This?
No, I'm talking about that.
The bonus. Quest.
Okay, yeah.
Remember the bonus?
Alright, please let me get this.
Oh my god.
Never watched the show.
I've not seen this one yet.
This was the third. Okay.
You know what? Can I start asking questions?
Okay, you know. Okay. Alright. Yeah, the song was called Shine. Shine is the third episode of Utena Prince Sama Revolution.
Really? Oops, she caught that.
Yes, I did caught that.
Okay, now I have all this one. I don't want to get rid of this prize, so we're gonna do this. That's a lot of people to run. I got one. Okay. Who can name all seven members of the Suzaku Seven?
Okay,
they're all right there.
There's Teresa, Ikori, Chichiri, Tachi, Mitsuke, Kiriko,
The main guy. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Cool.
All right, I got another question. Who can name the seven warriors from Pre-Tier?
Oh, I have no clue.
Lisa Knights. I know that was a tough question.
Okay, how about this?
Okay, I'm gonna let her decide now.
Okay, how about this? Can anyone name the name of the host club members?
Oh god.
Oh, I got it!
I think the blue hair girls handle it first.
Yeah, she was first.
Damn it!
Okay.
It's
Tamaki, Kyoya, Mitsukuni, Hikaru, Kaoru, Haruhi, and Tamaki. I think I already said that one. Tamaki, Kyoya.
The one with the cow. Bunny rabbit.
Mitsukuni Haninozuka?
Yeah.
Mori Haninozuka?
Yes. You got it.
Yay.
So did she get both?
Yeah, she
gets both.
Okay. Come on down and you get
your own. All right, so I'm about out of time. And, Conclusion and roundup, thank you so much for your pretending out. Be safe.
I hate you.
Everyone came. I was hoping to do this next year.
I hate you so much.
I was honey senpai.
Yes, let's do this again next year.
Sure. Yes, I was.
So I really appreciate thank you so much. And
because by next year, I'll know Rose Conflict, and I'll know all about
I'm waiting for you.